Okay, so I replaced the motor, run it, set the thermostat, and should be ready to go. Ready to cool the attic. So, brand new one.